What's up, y'all, man? We right back with the video, man. I think we on part six, man. Let's just go straight into it. And let's just get it, man. Let's go. Ugh, that thing ugly. Look at that. This dude.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Infernal Squad. You and me.
That was dope.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap? But brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks.
Is that that dude off of Undercover, brother? What?
That a boy.
General's fried chicken.
Hello.
That is him.
I'm General Lando Calrissian.
General Fried Chicken.
You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
Now settle a bet. Strip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
Oh my God.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Iden?
So, what's it going to be?
Hey. Oh man, this is so fire. Look at this.
All fighters, begin your attack.
Lando, your timing couldn't be better.
This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower.
Get this one out of the door. There we go. Oh my god. Oh! Oh!
Take out the outer satellites first if you need to.
That bug almost took me out, y'all. Nah, boy, we real. I ain't taking him out first. Let's go. I just shot you up, boy. You dead. That's what I'm talking about.
Second satellite is down.
Go, boy.
Five satellite down.
We have a lot more to go. Get moving.
This is too fire, man.
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner.
I'm in love with this campaign, dog.
Copy that, Princess. Danger five, danger six. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader. Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right, let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Oh my god, this is fast. Oh, okay. Boy, y'all see them flying skills, man? Y'all see them flying skills. Oh my god. Let's go. Let's shoot this down. Got that kind of time, you know what I'm saying? Get this out of here. Woo!
Naboo is one step closer to safety.
Doing
Come
our
on.
Best.
One step closer, boy. Woo! Matter of fact, shoot that motherfucker. Oh my god, look at the explosion. It just looks ridiculous.
Another satellite down.
Oh, boy, there's more satellites over here. Okay.
And then you're gone for good, right?
Right.
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Nah,
that's
man.
Another one. Nice shot.
I'm getting shot at. Hold up.
Copy that, squad leader.
Come on, man. You gotta back up off me, man. Don't do this. I don't know what I gotta do, man. I gotta kill everything moving around this club. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna go over here and shoot this club a couple times. Slide up through there. Ooh!
This is Danger 6. Wait, I'm Danger 6.
Oh, man, I'm getting shot there. I'm getting shot down. I'm gonna let
this
me
is
get
Danger 6
here.
In pursuit of an enemy fighter.
Man, my stuff smoking? I mean, messed up. You know what I'm saying? Get out of here. Oh, man. Oh, somewhere. TIE fighters, man. I ain't worried about that. These mugs took the head down. Look at that. Look at the world down there. Right. Yeah. Woo!
Satellite
got up
down.
Out of that.
Sector's looking good.
Woo!
Do we have any satellites left? We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
Oh, that's Sweeney Doo. Focus fire on that Star Destroyer's
yeah.
Group of
Price are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Oh, where is it? Where is it? Oh, okay. What y'all doing around here? What y'all doing around here on this side of town, man? Where did I go? Alright, boys, what do you do? Upside down on y'all.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
Look at this, bruh. Let's go, man. Nah, boy, I thought they was dead. What's up? What's up? I'm pulling up sideways, boys in the days. You know what I'm saying?
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us.
Where they at, though? Where they at, though? All right, let's see y'all. We gonna get you out there. You know what I'm saying? Since you just so childish. Get you up out there, too. Woo! What are they at, though?
TIE fighters! Help me! Take them down!
Come on, man. I'm taking these TIE fighters. Damn, boy. I ain't even worried about him no more. Ooh, okay. I thought you just shot me like that.
TIE fighters, inbound. Let's take them down.
More ties, huh? Y'all really don't want me to shoot this down, huh? Oh, man. I'm glad to cut it out. Oh my God, more keep coming.
Restoration, you're clear to attack. Everyone else, pull back.
That's not good.
Sorry, we're not looking at the same burning star destroyer.
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
Hey, man, we gonna stop it right there, man. If y'all like what y'all seen, man, don't forget to drop a like on this video. Subscribe if you're new, man. And I'm gonna catch all of y'all in the next video. We out. Peace.